choices in one box.
Hi, my name is Michael, and I'm going to tell you why Powerade is not good for you. Powerade, they have different colors. They look so, I know it's really good. I'm a big fan. I try to drink it every day, but I also say to myself, please don't drink it. And this is how much sugar there is in Powerade. And that's why I don't think Powerade is a good drink. And this, and this, and this, and this, all gone and be replaced with water.
I'm disappointed in you, board of directors. You should have got to get better food for this.
Especially in schools like Coney.
This, and that. What are you guys have?
Cinnamon butter.
M&M's and a
diet coke. What are you gonna have?
I'm gonna have cashew and water. Do you know how much sugar is in all that stuff?
I've never really thought about it.
Do you guys have vending machines at your schools?
No.
No? Do you have vending machines at your after-school program?
Yes.
You do? Do you ever buy anything from them?
No.
No? Are you allowed to?
No.
How come?
Because there's junk food.
There's junk food? Like what? What's in there that's junk food?
Chocolate and candy.
Yeah. What would be good, what would you like to have in the vending machines here?
Nuts.
Nuts? What else? Is there any other options that would be good to have?
And fruit.
Hey guys, what's up? Guys? Hello?
Oh, hi Suri!
Hi!
Hi Suri.
What are you doing?
What? I can't hear you.
What are you doing?
We're playing video games. I'm listening to my phone.
I'm playing Temple Rap song.
How long have you guys been playing?
Well, like maybe 2 hours.
Or three.
Or four.
Well, you maybe guys, five.
You guys should only get 1 or 2 hours of screen time a day.
Yeah.
Well, if you don't, you're going to be fat and depressed and unhealthy.
Who cares?
Well,
anyway.
You need to get outside and actually play.
But why?
Well, because you're going to be unhealthy.
So? I'm not going to factor alive.
Let's go play basketball.
Man,
I bet you can't beat me.
You bet.
Twice a week, okay. So how do you feel on the days that you only get about 15 or 20 minutes of exercise?
Jumpy and a little bit distracted.
Yeah, so it's kind of hard to focus?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you know about how much exercise you're supposed to get each day? How many minutes?
Maybe an hour, I think.
Yeah, it's an hour, good job. Nice.
My name is Phoebe,
and we love swimming at the YMCA. And we think it's great exercise.
My favorite activity is scatterball.
We love swimming!
Woo! I am Dylan, and I like football because I feel happy when I play it.
Hi, my name is Savannah. My favorite sport is tennis. Tennis makes me happy. When I'm playing tennis, I get into the game.
the Harlem Shake.